Maps and blocks are the two main information units in FS Pro. Now, the first thing you want to do when opening a document in FS Pro is insert a map. You can find the map option in the ribbon. Simply press map and your map is inserted. Now, you may want to give your map a name, for example, map 1, and you're good to go. After you have inserted your first map, you can start adding or inserting blocks. You can find the block option next to the map option. Select block and a new block is inserted. So let's say this is block 1 and this is block 2. Now if you want to insert a block after block 2, put your cursor in block 2, select block and a new block is added. So this is block 3. Now if you want to insert a block in between block 1 and block 2, put your cursor in block 1, select block, and a block is added in between block 1 and block 2. If you want to insert a new map before map 1, put your cursor before map 1 in the title, select map in the ribbon, and a map is added before map 1. If you want to insert a new map after map 1, put your cursor after the last block in map 1, select new map in the ribbon, and a new map is added after map 1. That's basically how inserting maps and blocks works in FS Pro 2020.